So without further ado, I'd like to welcome, under the directorship of Dan McFinn, St. Comas Cathedral and Chamber Choir, singing Adoremus in Aeternum.
Et in saecula